I hit them opposite, like in the wrong direction.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see.
Hey, Evan.
Dang. All right.
All right, ready?
3, 2, 1, go.
Good luck, have fun.
Good luck, good luck.
May the boosted be in your favor.
Yeah, you too.
Darn boosted in races.
Oh, and I missed it.
Oh,
Oh
and I
my
got it.
god.
Dumb
What
boosted.
was that? That was so weird.
I just hope for the best. Mine was moving forward. Did you get like stuck on the edge of it?
My spin wasn't high enough, apparently.
Yeah, that was that's from the when the platform's moving slightly forward, it can eat the momentum as well. So you just didn't get enough distance out of it because of the platform. That platform does many things.
Hey, plus 19 on SK.
Nice. PvP. Go, go, go.
Oh yeah. Oh well, it's technically still pretty base.
Yeah,
I lost so
exactly.
much on last.
You got this.
Now I definitely want the 101. The lab skips. I'm gonna practice them later. And then it's right there.
You got this. So, that's how I feel about Sub 101 right now.
Yeah, you got the sub 101 too. Don't worry.
I've lost like 6 runs on one pace, one of which was on 120 pace.
Okay. How much should you lose on the port?
The splits are different from that now, actually. I
Okay.
beat by 6 seconds over that one.
Oh,
I
yeah,
was
okay.
plus 48 seconds. On my
Okay.
on that old PB and still PB'd. It was dumb. Aw,
Yeah.
you're welcome, Earthbound.
Oh yeah, you got the gold from Encore, I think.
Gold on core and gold on getting to the
Yeah.
carrier. This is dumb ending. Only thing good about this PB is that it has a really bad crew fight in it. Nice. Good overpass.
Can you not ledge grab? Thank you. Oh my god, the Sumo RNG.
It's alright,
Wow.
I'm driving a lovely burning zoomer right now. Get the skip with the burning zoomer. Okay, good.
Well, let's get a no reset run. Well, a race is technically a no reset run too, so that's really important. I like that.
Yeah.
Building up consistency. All right.
Well, hopefully.
Yeah.
320 Mars team is the worst Mars team of today.
325. A 35.
Missed all the whole jumps. Had a punch. This has just been really dumb the past few runs. Getting up on the little ledge to do the high jump.
Oh yeah.
I usually get it fine, and then I just get in like a zone of just never getting it. What? All right, well I died.
No way. Oh my god.
I was just trying to set up a roll jump, thought I was fine. Apparently I hit the Dark Eco. Alright,
Okay.
game.
That's weird.
I didn't think I was that close to the edge. I knew I was somewhat close, but not that close. Cool game.
Yeah, this game is awesome sometimes. Really awesome.
Yeah, it's been teaching me how great of a game it is today. been a really big mess. Well, the next few splits go well, I can actually still be ahead, which is sad. I have 14 seconds on right team. I have 7 at bomb bots.
Oh,
18.
I saw that, yeah. That's crazy.
And I have 18 at sewer. But, I mean, that's assuming sewer plays anything nice at all. Jack. Yep, there's a Lucas in the call. I mean, no, that's not Lucas. Lucas is totally Bungie. Mine's not either. Praxis, nice. You're expecting too much there. I had one main time where he was nice, and that was my sub 8. I got bad RNG right at the start. Thing where he decides to not immediately shoot out bombs. That dumb thing. I don't understand why he does that. He just starts drilling into the gem again. Yeah, something like that. It's some dumb. As well as getting the skip that's completely RNG on the killing the enemies. It's where he doesn't do a second attempt at hitting you. Fox has a gold badge now. Golded on Praxis. Nice. Nice. Sub 9. Yeah. 8.57 Praxis. That's garbage. T-Fox has a gold badge from only gifts. Because everyone loves T-Fox. Aww. between both lap skips, it's about 30 seconds. This is so bad. Why do people love you though? Because you're nice to them. So they're nice to you. Rescue the friends. Go, Lucas, go. Hey. Because now you realize your PB is bad and you can beat it. Oh, I golded rescue friends. All right, that was like a good second too. Wow. All right, I'll take it, even though I had bad movement. Maybe that bad movement actually was good movement. Okay. Well, I got over. I guess. Did I? Where am I? Okay. Oh my gosh. Well, there's a lot of time lost. I got the hover, but I bounced off the overpass on the way up. So I was way off the left. I actually hovered into the sector over to the side of it. Da bist du ja. Mach dich doch mal nützlich. Alright, see you, Font. I pretty much can't save anything on Supers now. GG, best possible finding sub 1 for the run right now.
Richtig so, jetzt komme ich ins Spiel.
59, 59. Guaranteed time loss here.
Du meinst wohl Deckung. Achtung, Explosion! Halt lieber den Kopf unten, Süßer. Oh, das hat wehgetan. Ich hab doch gesagt, bleib zurück. Aber auf Jinx hört ja keiner. Du bist echt gut mit diesem Ding, Goldlöckchen.
Jack ist mein Held.
Klappe, Bob.
Mine? 58-44.
Schwefelgeruch ist doch was Feines.
Smoker currently has the best with 58-38.
Bewegt euch, sonst mach ich euch bald. Da sind sie schon wieder.
Tschüss, Mann, tschüss.
Ich glaube,
ich habe
58-41 without that step.
Du bist spitze, Mann.
Mein Screw wird ausflippen, wenn du das vermasselst.
For some of the best, yeah, maybe like a really high 57. Definitely a low 58. But me and Smoker are still missing the BC from the time I'm sitting somewhere.
Und wieder eine Verstopfung weniger.
This ambush goes. Yeah, don't die. Anyway, Cider's board. Let's go. It's the best setup for getting the sideways board. Do the funky hover and cancel it. Start
Pass auf, wo du hinschießt, Trottel!
Yeah, I must have run the sewers earlier. I have one health coming into here. Yeah. Spawn on my hand.
Okay, raus hier, bevor noch mehr von denen auftauchen.
I swear that only happens if they're on hell.
Machen wir sie alle fertig.
Den Weg gehe ich ganz sicher nicht mehr zurück.
Nice. Sounds like you got a run going here. I've ended that final ambush like 4 times with just the blue gun now. Within a week. I saved a second. Out of 18. Yeah, no, that probably would have saved like 12 seconds had the hover not gone wrong. Movement. Oh my god, that's terrible. This happened. Caught a bunch of weird terrain like right before I got to the first bomb bot. The terrain right before the bomb bot is really awkward. One of the guards decided that I needed to be hit, apparently. I'll try and get over the second one. Hey, Rubix. The Crimson Guards? They've got some dumb hitboxes. Pretty sure I'm the only one that splits there. No time to catch up. Well, first I have to get there. Who knows, I might drop a minute here too. Oh, do you split with the communicator with me, Rubix? Yay. Alright, Rubix. Have a fun drive. Yeah, they're really finicky. Like, even now, sometimes I'll have something happen and, like, I'm pretty sure I did that right. It was probably just barely wrong. is silly. Yeah, the first time is super cool. Just this massive gold. You're like barely chipping away at your gold when you get all the lapse gifts and it's just like 25 seconds. Like, oh, okay. Last one's a lot less time, but still time. Let's do this. Nice. 136. Until later. Well, okay, it depends on how our race goes. Since I do ring this there now. Yeah. It's faster by like 2 to 3 seconds. But you have to like get the movement down a bit. There's some really sketchy movement. Usually I break even with other people there, but like, it still has the potential. I honestly prefer it at this point now that I'm more used to it. There's just one turn that's scary. Yeah, it's barely any time on Arrow Race. Awkward hover. I got it. It's really slow and really left. Lose a lot of time here. I hate when I hover this far left without getting another spin. Because you travel so much distance. Have to get back over here. Give me a zoomer. Yeah. For my own timing, but I don't really practice that jetboarding movement very much. They're the same speed based on between the zoomer and the jetboard. But that's based off of me really not doing the jetboarding movement much. I much prefer just taking the zoomer. But every time I've had really good jetboard movement there, it's been the same time as my zoomer time. And zoomer's just more consistent for me. Don't have to deal with the weird terrain there. Hit a wall. Awesome. Good start to Arrow Race. That's new. Alright, well there's a bunch of time loss. I'm still doing ring loss, but went to do the turnaround at the at Mars Tomb and I caught weird terrain that spun me in a circle. And I hit a solid person. Awesome. What a great Arrow Race. Where am I going? I'm not thinking. I don't know if I'm gonna beat Arrow right now. What the heck is going on? Everything is going wrong! Oh my god! I don't think I'm gonna beat Arrow. Can I catch him doing this ring? The heck is happening? He's a pretty Everything that can go wrong is going wrong. Oh, I should be done with the race already, but we're under here. Should still be okay. It was a lot of time lost. Oh my god, this is too close. Alright, I am gonna win. I got a 213. That was dumb. Hit solid people, hit walls because of solid people, hit walls on my own. Just going wrong. I went the wrong way because I wasn't thinking. Well done, Jack. That'd be a great turn against if that were to happen. That'd be silly. That might be too far left for the lever. Hit weird terrain while trying to get momentum. Let's see. Now we're good. Maybe? Where am I? Oh my god, I got lost. Yeah, I got it. But, oh my god. But that thing's going well. This is just a massive highlight of how today has been, I guess. Nice. Go, Lucas, go. In my PB low. Definitely can't be a random PB. I wouldn't want it anyway. Plus 42. You're in the fight, right?
I am at Samsung. I will probably be muted soon for a bit. I don't know if my mom comes in.
Alright, that's fine.
Oh, Jimmy. Thank you.
I actually got that guy. Dead.
I don't know. Is this good?
It's hard to tell with this fight.
Never mind, I get the long loading screen.
Aww. Like the froze, like the freeze thing.
Yeah. That's whatever.
Come on, thank you. I hate waiting at the end, just like watching the time go away. You're like, I've killed everything, just end.
Oh yeah, yeah, exactly. That's what I meant. I got that. Yeah. Oh my god, that's so bad. I lost like 5 to that. So weird.
I think I lost 0.1 to my gold there.
0.1. Damn.
Looked close. Oh yeah, I have 14 seconds to save here. I always forget this is a time save.
Bye, brother. Bye, brother.
Oh god. Ah, dang it. My hover was too far right. I was trying to save it. Well, there's the chance of saving time here. That's a good zoomer. If that counts for anything. I didn't hit that guard. Pretty sure I slammed right into him. Hey, Zoe. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's strong. This run is good meme. Oh, I didn't die at X. It's something.
That's good.
At least.
Say 5 of 14 because of that hover. What was your destroy X time?
34.09.
34.09? 40 split?
Yep. When I hit the portal.
Oh, okay. Got a really good run going then. With that lovely 120. Yeah. It's Lucas in the call.
Hello, whoever's asking.
Zoe.
Okay. Yes. Alright. I got a decent destroy tower on my PB. Except escape. That movement.
Escape.
Yeah.
I need a second switch. I killed the lurkers really quick. Did the spin spray and then the triple shot, and they were both dead.
Same.
Just couldn't hit that second switch.
Oh yeah, some people stay in the corner to shoot the second button.
Yeah, I line up against the lever.
I just shoot at it and hope for the best. And it worked.
You used to do that. I got tired of losing time to it. I still can lose a little bit of time with hitting with the lever, but it's a little more consistent. Can you hit the computer? No? How the heck is this missing? What the heck? Dumb. Alright, there goes a bunch of time logs. Jack doesn't know how to hit things. There's no way that should have been missing. Zoe's winning. Lucas is winning right now.
Golden tower.
Nay.
Wow. I can still go it next time. I had again bad movement. But I got all the computers like instantly. That's crazy.
That's good.
Alright. Sub 38 tower.
Not for me. .38/22.
Okay, at least we didn't die both, so it's fine. No hardlock and no death at these two spits, and it's a good race. Like a decent race.
Yeah, no, it's gone alright.
Yeah, it's...
My run's a mess, but I mean, we're still keeping within the realm of each other.
Yup.
Maybe, can I have a zoomer? Already losing time on Lurker Rescue because of that zoomer. Just couldn't get one.
Please go into the hole. Please. Yes, okay. That'll scary.
Gotta love the heart attack of watching the number.
Yeah, I lost yesterday around to it. Like the last the very last lurker. I drove too early away and he didn't go into the hole. And I was like, nice. Awesome. Thank you for not going in. Oh well, it's fine.
Happens. Plus this lurker rescue. And lots of things happen here.
Oh yes.
Lurkers like the water.
Oh, yeah.
When that last cage turns instead of going towards the silo.
I don't even remember how this went in my casual playthrough. The Lurker mission.
I know how it went. The game broke for me. My casual playthrough involved Lurker falling in the water and the mission not ending.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, okay. Wow.
And then on top of that, my pause menu was broken. There was only half the pause menu.
What the heck?
Yeah. It was a good casual playthrough.
Okay.
I've never seen that happen since I started running the game.
Awesome lookers. Holy moly. Actually, no, never mind. Whoops. Yeah, okay, that's three, that's fine.
Really good lurkers. Hey, Six, thank you.
Yo, Six.
I tied my gold.
I lost three, for whatever reason.
That's lying.
Alright.
It's because my PB's trash, Six. That's why. I really need to beat this PB at some point. I only got one boost.
What's your goal? Like one flat or world record?
I don't ever care to have world record. Okay. I just kind of go for times that I know I can get.
Okay.
Like That's at good. The moment, I know I can get basically the record time. But my current goal is a 101. Or a sub 101.
Yes.
Like my old PB was tied with Sicky up through Metalhead Mash until the underpower
wow.
fail.
Okay. Crazy.
Oh, sorry, I was minus 6.6 on 6. I mean, he did find a ton of time saved, to be fair. Things have been going well for Ricky. Between those two levels. How? I went in between the boosts after getting the lap skip.
That's always good. Yeah.
I don't understand how that happened. It took the far left one, so I was like, alright, I'll go grab the middle one. And then split the other two.
Oh well.
What happened?
Fine. Oh, it's fine. Two flat.
Oh, okay.
That's okay. Yeah, I don't want to go for any lap skips right now. I want to save all these time saves for the
151.
Next run.
Turn there. The Vanguard? Why you turn in the corner there? Trying to go fast and whack into a guard. Nice. Lost a second to my gold. Yeah, that's fine. Guards. That's the most zoomers I've ever seen going across the water. Holy cow. That's a lot of zoomers.
Schwarze Spezialsicherheitsausweis benötigt.
Aw, sick. Good hover. What? Wait, what? All right. Well, it was like a minute. Apparently, I didn't make it into the blue room. I fell out of bounds next to it, even though I even spawned the things. Confused? Maybe I went too far? That was dumb. And Robo Skip didn't work. There it is. All right, yeah, there went a minute. Good run.
Schuss, Dexter.
Decent crew, I only lost 9 seconds to my gold.
So nice.
You do what? You tagged it, you said? Did you have a bad crew then? Did you have a bad crew? Mine was average for the strat that I found there. It keeps me consistent within 10 seconds of my gold. Like 10 to 15 seconds of my gold. My gold is dumb.
Dexter, du hast gewonnen.
Hi there, Zenoberry. And yeah, I'm having a good day. My runs have been pretty lackluster, but I'm doing fine myself. I'm currently doing a race. Lucas is going ham. That's a red one. Hit a red one right at 1,000.
Kümmere du dich um diese Blöcke. Hast du was gehört? Los, los, los!
I'm too far out of the great. Yep. You're something bomb.
Den haben wir zum letzten Mal gesehen. Du musst die Blöcke klar machen, Mann.
Oh, getting ready for taking a break before work. Some fun.
Löse es endlich, dann können wir gehen. Finde du das raus. Ich gebe dir Deckung. Klasse, jetzt nur nicht nachlassen. Schneller! Lauf!
Down.
Bis später, Kumpel. Lauf weiter.
I'm not going to let it get on and see my
So way. Ist richtig.
No, I can't. What the heck happened there? All right. I just died. Second puzzle, I went to jump to it and Jack decided no. I lost like all my momentum from whatever. This is a guaranteed 103 of some kind. Your underpart. What was your underpart time? Oh, at the cutscene. Okay, I'll time out the end of it and I can see what's going for you there. This compared to my PB. I was gonna say 54:16 is ahead of my PB, but alright, so you do have the cutscene, so it starts at 3. Movements. Well, that was terrible movement, so that's gonna be a bad gauge. It's like 14 seconds. You are technically on pace to like get a 102 flat, maybe a 101 if you kept up with whatever my golds are. I don't know how yours are there. That would be, yeah. You got this? Just a 1.49 for me, holy crap. What an O's on the port. 50 seconds spot, dang. I didn't realize the death there was that bad. I always feel bad for the metalheads here, just getting sniped out of the ground. Yeah, I missed one. I forgot I have time save there. It's a weird time save. I was expecting to lose a bunch. I'm going the wrong way. I'm not focused anymore. I'm just kind of finishing it. Construction site for a little bit. You did it. You got it. Grats! Holy cow! Yeah, grats!
Oh my...
That was a really good run. And now you have that...
I lost 8 seconds in core. Oh my god.
And now you have that escape.
Oh my god. I can't believe it.
Congrats.
Thank you.
Welcome to